Hey guys, look who is vlogging today. I remember last time, like my last vlog was also based on same kind of a day. We were visiting a resort and it was again organized by my dad's office. And today is again similar thing, but we are visiting a different resort. So I thought I should vlog again today. Mamma, idhar aao. Look how pretty my mom looks today.
Hi.
Hi, bolna hai. Haan, kyun nahi? Hi, bol sakti ho. So we are actually late. Let's go. Okay, my sister is complaining from there that I am also there. You can vlog me too. But you're actually very slow in getting down. Sorry, I'll vlog you later. I've given my DSLR to my sister because I want to vlog this with my phone and she has to capture good footage from this. Something on my t-shirt over here. So there is this spot where everybody is getting their pictures clicked and it was occupied all the time, and we finally got this spot. You can't see it, but
I think we should go there.
Yeah, of course. And immediately changed to my comfy clothes, and look how well my makeup has lasted. Look. And even the lipstick. Whenever I know that it's gonna be a long day, I always layer my liquid lipsticks. I don't apply like two thick full layers. I apply one layer, dab first layer, then I apply second layer, and then I dab the second layer as well. And my lipstick lasted. Like, I had breakfast, I had very oily food, like lunch, then I had coffee and the snacks and all of that, and it's still there. I mean, a little bit. And overall, my makeup has also lasted very well. It was very hot, not very hot, but it was sunny today, and I was just thinking, oh shit, my makeup is going to melt off. But I think it's the Lakme primer. I have noticed that every time I've used that primer, my makeup has lasted well. So right now I do want to take rest, but then if I take rest, I know I'll be sleeping, like I'll sleep off, and if I do that, I cannot sleep at night. So I'm not gonna take rest right now. Instead, I'm going to reply to all the comments which I've received in today's video. So you would have already watched today's video, which is Lakme serum foundation. And there has been a lot of comments on the brushes I have seen. So that video will be up, guys, very soon. I've already filmed the demo of it. I just have to sit and film the talk through tutorial talk through part of that video. And yeah, I'm just gonna reply to the comments right now, and let's see what else I have to do today. I don't think I have much to do today, so let's do what I have to do right now. Hey guys, so it's the next day today, and I didn't end the vlog yesterday because I actually didn't do anything yesterday. Like, I replied to the comments, had my dinner, and that's all. So right now I'm actually heading out. So I woke up and brushed my teeth, took a shower, everything is done, and I'm planning right now to film my first impressions on Skin Genius foundation, because that has been sitting for past few days, and since you guys requested me to film Lakme foundation first, I did that. I'm planning to film that video right now, and I was thinking that I might not be able to do it because it was very gloomy when I woke up. And I like to film my first impressions video or any review video in natural lighting, because let's be honest, natural lighting is best. And but right now it seems nice. The lighting also looks nice, so I think I can film it. And the fact that I'm heading out today, I think it's going to be a very good day to test this foundation out. Everything in this box, and I'm just asking my sister to help me with wrapping this up. So yeah, we are just going to do this right now, and after this I have to go and film my last check-in for this foundation, the Skin Genius foundation by Nykaa, and then I have to transfer the footage, I have to edit my vlog, and I also have to edit this video, like today's video. So I'll be spending the rest of my day or the remaining time editing, transferring footage and all of that. And so I was just ending my vlog saying that I hope I have enough footage to like finish my vlog, and my sister goes like, that was not required, TMI, बेकार की बात करती रहती हैं. So I think I just have to end this vlog. Bye guys, I cannot share anything because that's bekar ki baat according to my sister. And yeah, that's all, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye bye. You can say bye.
Bye.